What are you doing at our dojo?
In that case, well,
the master isn't here right now. He's actually... You know, our dojo welcomes competition from other sword styles. Why don't we continue this conversation after some sparring? Well said. Just you try to get the better of Toranosuke Shimada. To study the sword, you must first study the mind. Now let us see how well you know yourself. I'm trembling. That got the blood pumping, eh?
Enjoy your victory over the great Tanetsugu Oishi. It won't happen again. I was undefeated for decades until I lost to Master Odani. I will show that old man in the end. And I will show you too! That's what I like to hear.
Master Odani will take on any opponent. But he'd be especially pleased to fight someone of your caliber. He's out training by the riverbank, not far from here. Do go and see him.
I thought it was nigh time you arrived. I'm Nobutomo Odani, the man you've been looking for. I see. So, you've bested Hachiro and Toranosuke, I surmise. You have a fearsome look, indeed. Humility is a virtue. Even among those who write their names in history's pages, fortune favors the humble, while arrogance invites only misfortune. Enough talk. It's time you showed me how well you handle the blade. Oh-ho! I look forward to a display of your prowess, young one. Strike me then. Don't be shy. Well done. Well done. Talent appears to be the real deal. Oh, you're a sharp one. Not many would have noticed that. The truth is, I've already begun my service to the Shogunate at Kaishu's request, as an instructor to any swordsmen he can gather. Well, I can hardly refuse my cousin, can I? I planned to turn him down as I didn't want to neglect my dojo. But the chance to train someone like you, how could I say no? I suppose I'll be giving my all to this new role. No need to thank me. Well, in any case, I'll do what I can. Rest assured, you are in safe hands now.